This world's approaching Armageddon, so I guess I'll take some acid and escape on down the